had enough heartache and enough headache. I've had so many ups and downs. Don't know how much more I can take. See, I decided
has been filled every step of the way with, but for the grace of God. Mm-hmm. That is my life story. It's filled with, but for the grace of God. And I knew I needed healing. I didn't realize until I was much older. Like I said, when I found myself, and without giving up all the goodies in the book, I found myself going from man to man, like the woman at the well when she met Jesus. Hmm. And he said, you know, oh, you know, you've had five husbands, and the one you with now, you know, isn't yours. So when I got to that point and I realized, you know, tired of having the hands of strange men in my panties and looking for love in all the wrong places and all the wrong people, mm-hmm. still in church. Let's make it clear. I grew up in church now, mm-hmm. going to church, on the ursa board, missionary, junior choir, Sunday school secretary, still loving God, but still broken, Sunday after Sunday, you know. And I appreciate the church because it did keep me grounded, but I had that, you know, everybody has that cross, they get to that crossroad with God, especially when you're raised in the church, mm-hmm. you know. And so for me, it was at the, as I...
Either I'm gonna trust you, or I may as well walk away. The stressing don't make it better. Don't make it better, no way. See, I decided.